Hello everyone, Jose Gregorio here, and in this video I have a very quick tip using the GoPro Hero 5, 6 or 7, any GoPro in fact. As you all know, when shooting low angle with the GoPro Hero or with the GoPros, it's very complicated to get that low angle shot and frame the shot correctly. So in this video though, I have a very quick tip that if you own a GoPro, so I have a nice setup here using my mobile device as a monitor so I can frame my shot better using this rig that I'm going to show you guys. Alright, so let's get this rig set up and let's see what we can do with this new setup. What I want to do here is, as you can see on my back, there is a very nice fall foliage just coming down as it rains, and I want to get this shot with a vehicle going by. So I have here my mobile device mounted on a mobile device bracket, on a iPhone bracket, and I'm using my monopod. And one of the cool things about this monopod is that you'll have a nice reach so you can get a longer shot. As you can see here, I already have the GoPro Hero 8 mounted, and let me show you my shot there. So as you can see, I can frame my shot better now without getting down in the ground. So what I'm wanted to get on this shot is a very low angle shot with a car passing by. It should be a very interesting shot once it's framed correctly with this rig that I have here. Geico! Got you, Geico! Alright, and that was my quick tip using my mobile device as a monitor with the GoPro Hero 8. I hope this video was helpful to you guys, and don't forget to share, like, give a thumbs up if you like this video, but most importantly, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. And until the next, thank you guys for watching. All right, let me go get this shot now.